Danny Markel and Sarah Gargaro, and we are this year's producers of the art show and show.
We are so happy that you've all come out tonight. We have such a great crowd, and we are so proud of our performers and everyone who's been involved, and we're all really excited about it. And I know everyone in the show is really excited, so we're so glad that you all came out to support this amazing cause.
Before the actual show gets started, I'd like to remind everyone that all of the art in the hallway is for sale and all of the proceeds go to the same cause and show, the Breast Cancer Research Fund. So it's a great way to show support by buying art and love it. And then a quick intro to our outro. We had a video with a special message from the Greenhills alum who found the show and her special guest. So thanks so much, and Alaina.
Hi, Greenhills. This is Liz Meriwether. And I'm Zoe Deschanel, coming to you from the set of New Girl to wish you good luck with Activate the Cure on October 12th. When I founded Activate the Cure, I was a senior at Greenhills, and now it's celebrating its 11th year raising money for the University of Michigan's Comprehensive Breast Cancer Center. And it's so moving to me that this night has continued. I just want to thank you guys for